Here's a video of my 1976 Monte Carlo. Just let you know, I keep cardboard under all my cars or something under all my cars when they sit, just in case. But I mean, you can see there's nothing down there. Anyhow, it's kind of dirty right now. Got rained on where I pulled it in last time. Interior is just gorgeous. Light still works. Let me get these lights over here. I mean, I can't find any rust on this body. This is just dry. Here. This thing is not working. It's the only thing on the car that I found out doesn't work. It's that mirror. I'm guessing it's just some kind of cable stuck in there. I don't know. I've never messed with that before. It's all compound in there. Got this club on here.